有些人说圣诞节的时候很开心。
Some people say that you know Christmas is a joyful time.
有些人说圣诞节的时候很累。
Some people say Christmas time is a tiring time.
其实圣诞节真的是一个非常喜乐的一个日子。
But surely it is a time of joy.
我们在这个时代，我想对圣诞故事、对圣诞节的意义，每一个人都太过熟悉了。
But perhaps you know, in this day and age, we all are very familiar with the meaning of Christmas.
圣诞节我们都想到一个婴孩叫做耶稣的。
We know that a baby child, Jesus.
圣经告诉我们说，天使显现在玛利亚面前。
Because you know, the Bible tells us that angels appeared before Mary.
是加百列他告诉玛利亚说，不要怕，你在神面前已经蒙恩了。
Because Gabriel, the angel Gabriel, told her that do not fear, because you are blessed among women.
你要怀孕生子，可以给他起名叫耶稣。
You will bear a child and you shall give his name Jesus.
这孩子呢，他要伟大，要称为至高者的儿子，主神要把他主大卫的位给他，他要做雅各家的王，直到永远，他的国也没有穷尽。
Because he's going to be born and be given the kingdom, the throne of David, thathis kingdom will not end.
然后呢，同样的，这个天使呢也显现在玛利亚的这个丈夫的面前呢，在梦中呢显现呢，跟约瑟说了一段话。
And then the angel also appeared to Mary's husband Joseph.
然后基本上跟他讲说，你不用害怕，你要把这个女孩呢娶过门来，她将要围着神来怀一个孩子。
Basically, you know, the angel told him, "Do not be afraid to take Mary to be your wife, because she is going to be pregnant with the Holy Spirit and bear a son."
当这个到生产的时候呢，玛利亚跟约瑟他们去到伯利恒这个地方。
And then, you know, when they were about the baby was due, they went to a place called Bethlehem.
当时客栈都满了，没地方住了。
Because you know, at that time, The inns are all full and no room to be let out.
只有马房有位置给他们用。
There's only the stable.
结果孩子生出来的时候呢，是放在马槽里面。
That is the stable that was available. And then when the baby was born, he was put into a manger.
然后在那个时候呢，天使又出现在旷野这牧羊人群当中。
And at that time, the angels also appeared to the shepherds in the fields.
那天使呢，就向牧羊人报了喜讯。
And then they brought great news.
告诉他们说呢，救主已经诞生了。
Telling them that the Savior has been born.
那另外呢，还有所谓的东方博士呢，因为看见星呢，而去带着黄金、乳香跟没药去献礼物给这位新生的王。
And there were these three wise men traveling from the east, bringing them gold, myrrh, and incense as worship to the king.
这些故事我们都听过了。
We've heard this before.
太熟悉了。
We are very familiar with
it. 即使不熟悉的话，去 Orchard Road 走走的话，你还会想起很多故事了哈。
Go to Orchard Road, probably the things there will remind you about many things that you have known before.
不过过去几个星期呢，我在思想今天要分享的信息的时候。
So as I was considering what to say today.
那神跟我讲说，看马可福音第二章第十七节。
The Lord, He gave it to me to look at Mark 2:17.
Yeah, 马可福音第二章第十七节说，康健的人用不着医生，有病的人才用得着。
It says that those who are well do not need a physician, but those who are ill.
那我来本不是招义人，乃是招罪人。
I've come not to call the righteous, but to call sinners to repent.
这句话呢，耶稣是回答一些文士的一个问题。
Because he was at that time replying to the queries of the scribes.
因为当时呢，耶稣他带领了这个就是税吏悔改，然后税吏跟随了耶稣。
And then because he led this tax collector to believe, and then he followed Jesus.
然后税吏呢，跟一些罪人呢，是在家中跟耶稣吃饭。
And then the tax collectors and the ordinary people, the sinners, were eating with Jesus.
那法利赛人文士们看了觉得很搞味，很不习惯。
And then the scribes and Pharisees looked at him and said, "Oh, he is not familiar with this activity."
他们说怎么耶稣跟这些罪人跟这些税率在一起吃饭呢？
So they asked, why did Jesus spend time with the sinners and the tax collectors?
那耶稣就告诉他们说，康健的人、健康的人是不需要医生的，只有病人才需要医生。
Jesus says that those who are well do not need a physician; it's those who are sick and ill.
他说呢，我来本不是招义人，乃是要招罪人的。
Jesus says, I came not to call the righteous, but to call sinners to repentance.
耶稣基督诞生在世上呢，就是为了要招罪人。
Because Jesus is born into the world so that to call sinners unto himself.
耶稣基督来到世上呢，因为他知道世上的人呢是有许多的有病的人。
Because he knows that there are many illnesses and sicknesses. People are unwell.
这病呢不单单只是一个身体上的疾病。
It's not just physical sickness.
那更严重的是呢，我们都有一个原罪的这个病况。
Most important of all is the original sin that is in every human being.
所以耶稣来到世上的时候，他不单只是要医治病人。
Jesus came not just to heal the physically sick.
更重要的是呢，他要使到一切罪人能够成为义人。
Because the most important of all is that he wants to cause all sinners to become righteous.
这帮法利赛人还以为他们都是义人，因为他们懂得怎么样行一些律法上的事。
Because the Pharisees thought that they are the righteous because they perform a certain ceremonial activities.
他们完全不明白说，其实呢，罪跟义的这个定义呢，是在神的眼中而下定义的。
Because they do not realize that the significance of what is righteous is defined by God.
那耶稣来到世上的时候，他的确的是做了很多的医治的工作。
Jesus, when he was on earth, he did a lot of physical healing.
那他在加百农的时候呢，他第一个在加百农所行的第一个神迹呢，就是一个就是被鬼附的人呢，出现在他面前。
He did a deliverance in Capernaum. When the person who has been possessed by the demon is set free,
耶稣就轻轻地来责备这巫鬼，结果呢，这个被鬼附的人呢，就得到自由，好了起来。
He rebuked the spirit that was in this person, and then he was healed.
同样呢，在加百农，他去到西门彼得的家中。
And then, at the same time, in Capernaum, he went to Simon Peter's home.
当时呢，西门的岳母她发高烧，生病了。
Simon's mother-in-law was sick with fever.
圣经告诉我们说，耶稣呢拉着这妇人的手
，because the Bible tells us that Jesus held her hand.
然后呢扶她起来
，and then caused her to stand up.
这个就岳母的热呢就退了，人就好了。
And then the fever left her, and she was healed.
那除了在加百农以外，耶稣去到任何地方的时候，他都行了许多的医治的工作。
Besides Capernaum, he went to other places, and many healings happened.
有一个患大麻风的人。
There was this person with leprosy.
那大麻风当时呢是一种皮肤病。
Those times, of course, they regard the leprosy as a skin disease.
那患大麻风的人是不能够在众人面前出现的。
And they, when they are sick with the leprosy, they should cannot appear in the public.
因为害怕呢是被传染，就是把这个病菌呢传染出去。
Because they're concerned that the leprosy will spread to other people.
但是圣经说，耶稣动了慈心的时候，就伸手去摸着患大麻风的人。
And Jesus, because of his compassion, he reached out to this person.
那这个他摸到之后呢，这个大麻风就立刻的好了起来。
And when he touched the person, the person was fully healed.
所以你看，耶稣他行在地上的时候，圣经告诉我们说，他医治了许多的人。
Because the Bible tells us when Jesus was on earth, he healed many people.
耶稣在世上呢，他来到世上不是为了给我们单单庆祝一个 QQ 的一个 baby 的诞生。
When Jesus came, it is not just to set up a ceremony for celebrating the birth of a cute baby.
今天我们的确是纪念耶稣的诞生。
Of course, today we are commemorating the birth of Jesus.
耶稣的诞生是一个极大极大的神迹。
It is a great miracle that happened when Jesus.
因为玛利亚呢是童女，她还未婚的时候呢，她就因着圣灵感动而怀了耶稣这个婴孩。
Because Mary was a virgin, and before she was impregnated by the Holy Spirit.
Yeah. 所以耶稣的诞生呢是一个完全的神迹。
It is a complete miracle that happened.
值得我们纪念，值得我们庆祝。
It's something which we should commemorate and to celebrate about.
当我们在纪念、在庆祝的时候呢，我们也不忘了耶稣在世上呢，他要拯救罪人，他要医治病人。
And we must, as we celebrate, you must not forget that Jesus wants to save sinners. He wants to heal the sick.
因为他在地上的服事当中，他去到任何地方都传天国的福音。
And everywhere he went, he spread the kingdom, the gospel of the kingdom.
同时呢，他医治百姓各样的疾病。
And he healed many of the multitude of sin.
凡来到他面前的人，他都接待他们。
Whoever came to him, he received them.
他接待他们之后呢，就把神国的道讲给他们听。
As he received them, he taught them about the kingdom.
然后呢，他医治那些有需要医治的人。
And he healed those who are in need.
那这过去这几个月呢，我一直都有机会去服侍一些在病中需要医治的弟兄姐妹。
In the past months, I had the opportunity of attending to people who have been sick.
那好奇妙的，每一次我们这样的服事的时候，我们看到这些人都得到医治的。
And amazingly, we see that healing actually happened in their lives.
我一直在回想着我们新教会过去的五年、十年、十三年的里面。一直经历到神的保守，神的医治的。
And as I recollect the past 5, 10, 13 years the history of our church, we see that many, many people have been healed.
是在耶稣基督他医治，不单只是在2000年前，在耶路撒冷，或者在加利利，或者是在加百农医治人。
See, Jesus, the healing of Jesus not only happened 2,000 years ago in Capernaum or some other place in Galilee.
那但是耶稣在这个时代，借着耶稣的灵，仍然在医治众人。
But even today, by the Spirit of Jesus, healing is still going on.
所以我在跟弟兄姐妹在分享的时候呢，我一直回想到，神医治了某某人，神医治了某某人。
As I rethink of the past, I remember God healed this person, that person, and the other person.
每一个医治呢，都叫我们的信心得到鼓励的。
Because every time you see a healing happen, it raises your faith level.
而且当我在为有需要的人祷告的时候呢，我会感觉到说，因为某人得到医治，这个人也靠着耶稣的恩典，他也要得到医治。
And as I prayed for those who are sick.I remember, I say, others got healed. This person also surely must be healed.
然后在预备今天的这个聚会的时候
，and as I prepared for today,
那神告诉我说，今天是一个荣耀神的一个日子。
God, it's a time that we should spend to glorify the Lord.
就像当东方博士他们来朝见这个耶稣的时候。
As the wise men from the east came to worship Jesus,
他们带着礼物，他们带着黄金、乳香跟末药。
They brought with them gifts of gold, incense, and myrrh.
他们是献上给那个新来那个新生王君王。
To offer up unto the newborn king.
那今天呢，我们要把这医治见证的这个的美事呢，要见证来荣耀神。
So today we want to bring our testimonies of thanksgiving and praise to God to testify of His goodness.
所以上两个星期呢，我们问了会众当中有谁得到医治的，今天要见证。
So we pray together those people who have been healed together today.
所以呢，我们有30位弟兄姐妹今天要见证。
So there are 30 of us here today.
好，我要请他们来，好不好？现在呢，就是万圣来到台上，部分来到台前。
Something come up here, something come down.
我们都他们手上都有这样的一个我得到医治的一个卡片。
Thank God for healing me。
谁应该在台上的？谁应该在台下的？来，赶快。对啊，因为什么我们这样排？因为这个台我不可以站太多人，不然的话台倒塌的话呢，我们还要医治台啊。
The main is arrangement because the stage cannot hold the weight of faith.
Okay， 好，好，现在呢，我们要让每一个人来讲一个很短的30秒的见证。
Very short. Testimony 30 seconds.
Okay， 我看我们应该站两排，不要站得那么开。来，前排的人请站到前面来，再站两排。这样的话，拍照的时候我们可以拍得比较清楚一点。我们先来从台下讲讲起。我们今天是要来见证荣耀神。
We want to come and glorify God today.
Okay， 请坤念先讲。
感谢神保全了我的子宫，不用开刀。Amen。
Amen。请再翻译一下。
My feet, my womb. Thank God for healing the pain in my body.
我要感谢主医治我的咳嗽。
The Lord has healed me of my cough.
我要感谢主，他医治了我的肠。谢谢主医治。
The Lord healed my intestines.
我要感谢主医治了我的胃，湿气的我的肠。
The Lord healed my stomach.
我感谢主医治了我的肺癌。
The Lord healed my lung cancer.I often have illness, and then the Lord healed me of my weaknesses. Thank God for healing my swollen ovaries. 等一下，来，后排再
走到前面来，前排向后啊，这样的话就 OK， 这样每个人就看得到了啊。换位前面，对，好 ，Raymond，
感谢主医治我的膝盖，
膝盖
，The Lord healed my knees。
感谢主，我的孙子生出来的时候，医生说可能走路会很不方便，或者是很迟才走路，但是我每天为他祷告，他10个月就会走路，而且现在3岁，跑得很快。
When my grandson was born, the doctor says perhaps she'll have difficulty walking, perhaps take a long time. But I prayed for him every day, and now at the age of 10 months, he could walk and he could now run very fast.
Yes, hallelujah.
I want to thank God. He healed my feet, my hands, and my hands. And my heart hurt, and my heart hurt, and my heart hurt.
The Lord healed my knees, my hands, and especially my heart, the bypass that was done to my heart.
感谢主，因为我这个月里面我跌倒3次，有一次跌得很厉害，爬不起来，我就求着耶稣，我说我工作还没有完，我一定要起来，来感谢主。然后我睡一下子，我就能够起来，还没有受到伤，感谢主。
I have in this month, short month, I had 3 falls, but every time I fell, one time was very serious. So I said, Lord, my work is not done. I want to continue to serve you. And every time I was able to recover very quickly.
感谢主，我那3年前的我的脚痛到不得了，主跟他。
I used to have a problem with my leg getting swollen and so on, and the Lord healed me, so now I'm fully, completely healed.
I want to thank God. My heart is good. My heart is good. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Thank God, my blood vessels has been dilated.
感谢主，医神迹性的医治了我七年的鼻漏瘤，突然间不见了。赞美主。
Thank God for healing me of my sinus.
Thank God that the miracle happened to me. Instead of going for operation, I don't have to and it protected my liver. So I thank God the cyst is all gone and I'm so healthy now.
感谢主保守我的肝，我不需要动手术，我肝上的这个囊肿呢也完全的拿掉了。
I want to thank the Lord for prompting me to get my very early lung cancer treated, and I'm on the path to full recovery. Praise to Him.
感谢神，就是让我能够很快的就发现这个肺癌，然后得到治疗。现在我相信我在恢复当中。
感谢主一直好我和家人的关系。
Thank God for healing my relationship with my family members.
感谢主，最近我去扫描。两年前的癌细胞并没有扩散。
Thank God that after scanning, the cancer cells in my body has not spread.
感谢主，在旅行当中，脚踝受伤不能走，神立刻就医治了我。感谢主，感谢我们的主。
The Lord healed me of my ankle.
感谢主，我的癌症已经五年了。经过医生的检查已经没事了，感谢。还有我的妹妹李英，她的扫描她的肝跟胃也没问题，谢谢，感谢主。
Since 1 year, the Lord has healed me of my cancer, and not, there's no relapse, and also the Lord has healed my system.
感谢主，我两边的肾完全生那个石头，很多很多，医生讲。跟我拍照了，他说很深很多，后来也是神医治了，不用开刀，已经十多年了。哇、
wow. ！I had a lot of kidney stones, and the doctor says, oh yeah, there are many stones, but after prayer and faith in God, I need not undergo the knife.
感谢主，感谢上帝，我母亲40年前。一直被魔鬼附在他身上，没有办法治好，现在释放了，他自由了。
阿门。
Lord, delivered my mother who was demon possessed for many years.
感谢主医治我的脚不痛了。
The Lord healed me of the pain in my leg.
感谢主，帮我把抽烟的。把烟瘾戒掉了。
The Lord healed me of my addiction to tobacco, cigarettes.
感谢主，天父医治了我这个就腿抽筋的这个问题。感谢主。
The Lord healed me of the pain in my leg.
感谢主，医治了我心灵的忧伤，挪去我对这世界上很多的一些想多了的事情。
I thank God for healing my spirit, my soul. A lot of bad feelings
in
the world. The Lord has healed me.
我想大家拍一张团体照一下，好不好？你们可以靠近一点，然后矮的在前面，好不好？然后呢，你需要挥挥你这个。哦，你要在前面，你就装矮是吗？来，靠近一点，靠近一点 ，OK。OK， 然后要。我要你们飞那边呀、yeah, ，OK， 在那边。OK， 不要你们挥这个哈，挥可以挥高一点没有关系哈。前 OK， 中间那排不要挥太高 ，OK， 后面看到啊，来看一下你这个牌子要看，你不单只要笑哎哈，我要看到你们这个牌子呀。Yeah, 这是我们献上给耶稣的礼物。
This is a gift to the Lord Jesus.
OK， 好了没有？再拍，来再看一下镜头。好，感谢主，再以热烈的掌声来赞美主，好不好
？Praise the Lord。
真的， 如果不讲的话，我们好像都忘了。
You know, unless we consciously gather these people, then we forget.
我相信我们当中还有人能够感谢主医治的地方，对不对
？I believe there are also others who can thank God for.
有没有人要讲的话？你现在站起来就讲就好了。来讲，站起来，不用上台，站起来讲，大声的讲。
我很感谢主医治了妹妹的乳癌，已经检查全部已经没有了，还有在治理的这个子宫癌也好。还有我妈妈在医院看她的时候哦，医生叫我们回家办公室，结果现在一年多还是这样。哇！
哈哈哈哈哈！三个福音。
我
一直
为她祷告，说谢谢主。
感谢主，好，谢谢，来。
The womb cancer is mama.
There's a breast cancer, there's a womb cancer, and there is a 大肠就是 colon cancer.
All healed.
Yeah, different people. Okay, 不同人啊 ，right? 不是同样一个人。Okay, who else? 还有谁要站起来讲的？来站起来讲，你喊出来就可以了，李龙。Yep.
是能够去日本跟老板哦，能够爬楼梯不错啊。谢主一直，然后牧师跟牧师报祷告的时候啊，他时常一直慰问我，我感谢主。
感谢主。
Thank God for healing my knees. Enabled me to even travel to Japan with my boss and then.I was able to walk and climb stairs.
有这样好的老板带他去日本旅行哈，要介绍我们认识。
Good boss to bring you.
还有谁要？还有谁要见证要荣耀神的 ？OK, 高进。
Yeah, thank God for healing my wife for a sense of balance. I think she recovered after a few months, and also for continuing to heal my daughter, Joycelyn, and for giving us a lot of hope.
感谢主医治我太太，感谢主继续的医治我的女儿。还有谁？来啊！
我感谢主，我的妹妹她乳癌，她割掉了她的一边呐，然后她化疗全部。都很平安，他化疗的时候、电疗的时候也没有吐，也没有什么，只是掉一点头发，然后现在长回来，现在什么都吃。
感谢主。
Thank God for healing my sister's breast cancer. The operation now, there is no relapse.
Someone else? Okay, 这样。
感谢主，我的女儿以前是一直哮喘病，有哮喘病，这几个月来哦。他我每次都祷告，这几个月他我没有听到他的声音，呼呼呼的声音了，很感谢主嘞。对吗？以前他一个月要看两次医生，现在哈、连医生哦都，
医生都不要看他了，
都不要看了。感谢主，荣耀归给我的神。
Thank God for healing my sister.
Asthma. Yes, yes.
Praise the Lord. Lord has healed me, my cancer. I'm truly fine. Thank
Praise
God.
Praise the Lord. 感谢神医治我的癌症，我现在完全好了。Wow, okay.
I had an accident on my leg, and it bled profusely. I really prayed to God and had it arrested at least on the spot itself, and I went to A&E.I was quite worried because I think about three or four days later, I'm on a job assignment. So anyway, I pray to God, I say that make me suitable. So anyway, I went A&E, and I believe the healing itself is so fast that because of the power of God.
Amen. Yeah.
All praises to you.
Yeah. 那天脚受伤，流很多血，然后我赶快祷告，赶快止血，然后去 A&E。然后三天后应该要出国公干的，神很快的医治，好使得我能够很顺利的去出国公干。Yes.
I thank God, for giving my mom a new heart. You know, two months ago she was really, you know, very sick. But thank God that you know, she has a new heart. continue to pray. We believe that God will continue to be with her. She's now not too well. She's still in the hospital. But you know, we believe that you know she will pull through, and God will you know complete the healing.
Amen. Yeah. 感谢主医治我的妈妈，是我的IV 所讲的，母亲就动了这个手术，放了起搏器以后呢，就像是有一颗新的心脏一样，一切都很好。那这几天因为有一些肚泻的问题，又进了医院，但是我们相信神继续的医治她。
Amen.
Yes, Pastor Alice.
I want to thank God for all the things He has done for me this year. I had a fall, just a trip over a carpet in my bedroom. Not a fall on the roadside, no. And yet it was so very bad. It was a tailbone fracture. So I had to be sent to hospital, my ambulance, come back, my ambulance, go for checkup, my ambulance, everything for ambulance.And I had to have a nurse to look after me 24 hours in my home. So it was very, very bad. But God is so good. When I went back to check up, the doctor said, you are the patient? Oh, you're well. I said, yes, doctor. My God is the one who healed me.
Amen.
And all of you prayed for me. That's why I am well. Amen. God bless all of you.
Yeah, 感谢神，我经历了一切，虽然我是在家中跌倒而已，但是呢就很多的问题，然后就是去哪里都是由救伤车载送的哈，然后家里面又有护士，然后现在呢一切都好了，医生都不相信我就是那个病人了哈，所以感谢神。还有谁？有没有
anybody else？
很多了，对不对？啊，我们讲三十个人，结果算起来可能将近四十个人了。
So now we have about, you know, totally in total, instead of 30, we have 40. Somebody else?
Oh, 还有啊，哦，朱妈妈要讲啊，来，朱妈妈请讲呀，来，朱妈妈是 Alex 的母亲 ，Yeah.
感谢神，我去年大概九月开始进出医院五六次了，但是查不到什么病，但是有查到我的心脏。心光血管58%阻塞，所以现在也是血拔的药。之后回到家里也是很不舒服，会怕冷。我就是来这里崇拜，我要穿三件衣服，很不舒服。就是热天我很冷，我的朋友很热，我在家中他们也很辛苦。我真的很辛苦，但是也不知道看什么医生。一个中医，很多中医我也认识，也不知道去到哪里。但是感谢主，接着一个我们的姐妹，韩青姐妹跟我说，清亮医师，很好。然后有一个中国的宣教士，他来金炼神学院，读书。但是我认识他，他有跟我说，他认识这个。清亮医师认识，听到他的名，但是没有见过他。我说认识，他叫我去看他，所以神就接着感动我去看这个两位姐妹所接的，就是清亮医师，我认识他已经有20多年了，就接着他以前的 record 跟我看我的病，就是说我的。因阳气很低，就从阳气来一直调到我现在可以冲凉了，不怕冷了。之前我不敢冲凉，我真的不敢冲凉。然后一个姐妹，一个福和堂的弟兄，他的夫妇他们来看我，他叫我逼着我要去冲凉，我说我很怕。
感谢主，冲完吗？下一次你跟我去尼亚斯，我们冲冷水凉。要来过，感谢神。哎，
谢谢你们，牧师来为我祷告，谢谢。
感谢主
内的姐妹，感谢主。
Thank you for healing me of my weakness. I used to feel very cold and I could not know the reason. And the doctor discovered perhaps it was my heart that was.You know, it was weak, And then Sister Karen and somebody else introduced me to some traditional Chinese doctors, and they helped me recover by eating certain things. And then now I recovered to the extent that now I can bathe, you know. So thank God for healing me.
所以今天送给大家蜡烛，提醒大家不断的为主来做见证。
So the candle also reminds us that we should always be, expressing testimony for our Lord.
刚才慧师说呢，我们要把我们的蜡烛点上。
Just now, 慧师 was saying perhaps we should light up all our candles.
但是他指的不是这个蜡烛，而是我们这个蜡烛。
It's the light in our head.
这个蜡烛你点不点没关系，但是我们这个蜡烛一定要为主来发光啊。
Yeah, we ourselves should be like a candle, shining for the Lord.
Yeah, 感谢主，再次荣耀的掌声归给主。
Glory and thanks to God.
神对我们真好。
The Lord is good to us.
神蛮有能力。
He's powerful.
他不是那个躺卧在马槽里面的婴孩。
He's not just the baby Jesus.
他是活生生的在我们当中运行，医治我们的真神上帝。
He's living and alive among us, healing us.
所以我们这个生命呢，要献上给主，就像一份礼物一样的献上给他。
As we offer up our lives to Him as a gift.
当我们见证神的时候，我们是把自己献上。
When we testify for Him, we are presenting our bodies.
当我们来侍奉神的时候，我们是把自己献上。
When we serve Him, we are serving Him with our bodies.
耶稣说，康健的人不用用不着医生，有病的人才用得着。
Jesus says that those who are well need no doctor, no physician.
他的意思是，不单单只是说我们在生病的时候才需要他。
But of course, it's not only when we are sick that we need Him.
其实我们都需要神。
Because we always need the Lord.
因为我们需要他的赦罪。
Because we need Him to forgive our sins.
凭着耶稣基督的赦罪，使到我们能够跟天父和好。
Because of His forgiveness of our sins, that we are being reconciled with the Father.
原来人的问题是因为当上帝起初他创造天地的时候。
When God first created the heavens and the earth.
那因为天使背叛了他。
Because the angels rebelled against him.
结果呢，这个天使长呢，就是我们现在所谓的撒旦了。
This head of the angels, he whom we call Satan.
当神创造人的时候
，When God created man,
原来是要人跟神有密切的关系。
It is to establish a good relationship between man and God.
而且叫我们能够管理这地。
So that we can manage this world well.
但是呢，我们的始祖亚当呢是被撒旦给欺骗了。
But our forefather Adam was, he was being cheated by Satan.
因为亚当犯了罪
，because of Adam's sin,
违背了神
，and rebelled against God.
人就被赶出伊甸园了。
Man has been driven out from the Garden of Eden.
与神隔绝是永远的隔绝。
And we are being separated from God eternally.
那因为罪而跟神永远的隔绝。
And because of sin, we are separated from God forever.
但是神一直呢，就是要就是重新的把人带回到他那里。
But it is because of God's love that He wants to bring man back to Him.
所以耶稣降世就是神的救赎的计划的开始。
Jesus, the birth of Jesus on the earth is the starting of the redemption plan that God has got.
让耶稣降世是要让这个完全的人、没有罪的人，能够借着死而败坏那掌死权的撒旦。
So that this perfect person Jesus, who is without sin, will defeat. The purposes of the devil.
所以圣经告诉我们说，在十字架上，他代替我们所受的刑罚。
Because the Bible tells us that he suffered for us on the cross.
他担当我们的罪。
He bore our sins upon himself.
然后因着他的爱跟他的宝血，他赦免我们的罪。
Because of his love and his precious blood, he forgave us of our sins.
耶稣是那位复活的主。
Jesus is the resurrected Lord.
耶稣是那位快来的君王。
And he is the coming king.
那个东方的博士，他们去朝见的那个婴孩。
When the wise men went to worship him at Bethlehem,
是有一个很重要的将来的信息给我们的。
It is the best. They carrying a message for the future.
因为耶稣不只是那个躺在马槽里面的婴孩。
He's not just a baby lying in the manger.
他死后复活升天，他告诉我们说他以后要再来。
After he is crucified, resurrected from the dead, and rose to heaven, he is coming back again.
他再来的时候，他的身份就是君王的身份。
When he comes back, he will be coming back as the king.
所以东方博士朝见的这个新生的王，就是将来的君王。
Because the wise men, when they worship Jesus, it was not just a baby, but he's going to be the future king.
耶稣很关心我们。
Jesus loves us.
这个时候呢，他在人心中动工。
He works in our hearts.
他在我们软弱、在我们生病的时候，他扶持着我们。
When we are weak and when we are sick, he holds us up.
我过去一年多来也不是非常非常的健康。
The whole past year, I'm not totally fit.
就两个礼拜前就发现我的肾里面也生了一个囊肿。
About two weeks ago that. In my kidney, there is a growth.
A cyst. Yeah. 感谢神，不是一个恶性的囊肿。
Thank God that it's not malignant.
但是神一直都在保守着了。
But the Lord is protecting.
然后就像秀英姐所讲的，我要起来，因为我工作还没做完呢。
Sister秀英姐 says, I have to get up because my work is not
done. 我的工作还没做完，时间还没到，肯定不是每天交的时候。
Up yet, so I still need to stand up.
Yeah, 因为耶稣知道我们的状况。
Because Jesus knows our situation.
耶稣可以在我们病痛的时候扶持我们，医治我们。
Jesus can heal us when we are weak, when we are sick.
耶稣也可以在我们有病痛的时候呢，告诉我们说他的恩典是够我们用的。
And he also tells us that his grace is always sufficient for us.
无论是得到医治或者正在医治当中，神都与我们同在。
Whether it's complete healing or currently being healed, he is always with us.
那因为神与我们同在的话呢，我们就能够有信心信靠他，与他一起同行。
Because of his presence with us, then we have faith in him to walk closely with him.
在世上的时候，我们就好好的爱耶稣，侍奉耶稣。
So while we are alive and living, let us serve God and love him well.
然后呢，以后在天上的时候呢，还是继续的爱耶稣，继续的侍奉耶稣。
And when we get to heaven, eventually we will continue to love him.
最后一个故事讲给大家听。
I'll just end with the story.
一个小孩大概十岁。
This child about 10 years old.
一个从一个贫穷的家庭。
From a poor family.
所以每天都是要走路上学的。
He needs to walk every day to school.
那走路上学需要走相当长的一段路。
And it's good. It takes quite a distance.
而且呢，总是要在一个教堂面前呢有一个快速公路，他需要过马路。
And at a certain point in his journey, he need to cross the road, and there was this church.
那这教堂的牧师呢，就发现这个小男孩每天都这样过马路。
And then the pastor of the church saw him and realized that he needs to cross the road every day.
上学的时候这样做。
When he goes to school, he walks that way.
下课后回来，在过马路之前，他总是会进入教堂一下。
And on the way back, before he crossed the road to go home, he enters the church.
他进教堂的时候呢，他总是说他要跟他的朋友说一声 hello.
He says, I come to the church because I want to say hello to my friend.
那这牧师就发现呢，哎，这个小孩每一天不破例的上学过马路上学
，every day without fail. You know, he crossed the road. He goes to school.
然后下课回来先进教堂。Say hello, 跟他朋友 say hello 之后，然后过马路回家。
And then when he comes back, when he goes home, he will come into the church and say hello before he goes home.
所以牧师就说啊、就跟他讲说，你每一次跟你的朋友讲 hello 之后呢，我确保你安全的过马路，我牵你过马路好不好？
Then the pastor say, you know, you say hello to your friend, but can I help you to cross the road?
所以他每天的惯例就变成。走路过马路上学，然后下课进教堂，然后牧师牵着他的手过马路，然后回家。
So it is routine schedule is like this, going to school, cross the road, go to school, come back, enter the church, and then cross the road with the pastor, and then go home.
然后牧师有一天就很好奇了。
So one day, the pastor was curious.
然后牧师就说想听一听到底他跟朋友讲什么，他的朋友是谁了。
Then he asked, who is your friend?
那为什么每一天都要跟朋友讲一些话呢？
Well, every day you come and talk to your friend.
然后呢，就看到这个孩子，就那天的讲话是这样，我今天的数学考试不是考得太好。
So one day he told his friend, today my maths test is not so good.
但是我的朋友想要偷看，他一直想要拿我的考卷去看。
But my friend wanted to copy my answers.
我不肯给他看。
I refused.
我今天休息的时候呢，我只是吃了一块饼干跟喝一点白开水。
So during recess, I just had some biscuits and drank some water.
因为家里很穷，而且又是旱季，所以呢，我们没钱买别的东西吃。
Because the family is not so well, not well off, and then because of the famine, nothing much to eat.
不过我也感谢你给我这个饼干。
But I thank you for this biscuits.
在吃饼干的时候，我就看到一个小猫咪。很肚子饿了。
And then as I ate the biscuits, I saw the little kitten also feeling hungry.
那我的那一点点饼干，我就分给小猫吃了。
I gave some of the biscuit to the kitten.
那奇怪，我给它吃，我自己也不饿了。
And then very strange when I gave the kitten the biscuit that I don't feel hungry.
还有，你注意看一下我这双拖鞋了。
But can you just take a look at my slippers?
我这双拖鞋已经磨得差不多平了。
It's almost gone.
我看多两天就肯定坏了。
Give it another 2 days, you'll probably break.
以后呢，我是要赤脚走路上学了。
But in future, I'll have to walk barefoot to school.
但是没关系，至少我还有机会去上学了。
But anyway, it's okay, because I still have an opportunity to go to school.
还有，我要跟你讲哦。
But I also want to tell you,
因为现在农人的收成都不好
，because the harvest is not good。
我的同学好多位都面临要不能够上学的这个危机了。
And then some of my fellow students face this the danger of not being able to continue to go to school。
他说：“神啊，帮帮他们吧。
”Then he said, "God help them."
还有，我妈妈前天打了我一顿。
And 2 days ago, my mother whacked me. Very painful.
你要不要看一看我的伤痕？
You want to take a look at my wounds?
你可以医治我的伤痕的。
You can heal my wounds.
但是我知道妈妈打我是因为她心里面很焦急。
My mother, punished me because she felt really anxious for me.
她工作非常的累。
She works very hard and is tired.
她担心家里没饭，没钱开饭。
Concerned about the finances in the family.
她担心我不能够去学校。
He's concerned that I can no longer go to school.
还有一件事情
，and one more thing.
我班上有一个女同学，我很喜欢她。
There's a cute little girl in my class. I like her very much.
她的名字叫 Anita.
Her name is Anita.
但是我不知道她喜欢我吗
？I don't know whether she likes me.
不过没关系啦
，But it's okay，
因为我知道你永远都很爱我的。
But I know that you always love me。
我也不需要装出一个什么样子，你总是我最好的朋友。
I need not do any special acting on my part, but you are still my best friend。
还有两天后就是你的生日了。
2 days will be your birthday。
我好兴奋啊
！I'm very excited。
我真的很期待。两天后把一份礼物送给你。
I actually is prepared to give you a present, a gift in 2 days.
但是这个是一个 surprise.
But this will be really a surprise.
所以暂时不跟你讲了。
Then I will not tell you now.
好了，该走了，该走了。牧师在等我，要牵我过马路了。
I need to go now. The pastor is waiting for me.
所以牧师听到，原来他的好朋友就是他祷告的对象。
Now the pastor realized that the friend that he talked to is actually God.
所以这个小朋友原来每一天一定要去教堂跟耶稣祷告。
Because you know this boy always he comes to the church because he actually is praying to the Lord.
而且因为是小孩嘛，他祷告什么都可以讲。
Because he's a you know a boy, a very a gentle boy, so he can say anything to God.
吃得饱不饱，考试考得好不好，喜欢男女朋友，什么都可以讲到完。
Anything, you know, bad results in exams, girlfriend, anything.
Okay, 好，两天后圣诞节到了。
Two days later, Christmas.
当天他想要进去教堂。
So that day he wanted to go into church.
但是牧师不在，没人跟他开门。
Because pastor was not around, so nobody opens the door for him.
牧师当天生病，而且病得很严重，结果就去了医院。
Because that day the pastor was sick, seriously sick, yeah. And he went to hospital.
然后在看管堂的人呢，都是就不是很不友善的对这个孩子。
So the caretakers, they were not very kind to him.
他们说走开走开走开走开，今天牧师不在，不要进来教堂了。
So he said, no, go away. Today, pastor is not around.
赶快走，赶快走，赶快过马路回家去吧。
Go home.
然后呢，在这样在当中呢，就发现他的口袋里面有一份礼物嘞。
Then in doing that, they realized that he's got a package of a gift.
这些坏蛋还想要把那个礼物跟他抢过来。
And also he tried to grab the gift from him.
那小孩赶快抓住这个礼物，那抓紧不放。
So he held on to the present and not releasing.
他就赶快要离开教堂。
And he wanted to leave the church.
赶快呢，要冲过马路。
He wanted to cross the road.
他没看到一辆 bus.
He didn't realize there's a bus coming.
那辆 bus 就在转弯的地方呢，很快的就过来了。
And then at the turning point, the bus came very quickly.
结果把他撞倒了。
And he was hit by the bus.
这个小孩立刻倒在地上伤亡。
And he died straight away.
他手还是握着那份礼物
，still holding on to the gift, the present.
好多人都去赶快就围绕着他。
Many people surrounded him.
他们看到这个可怜的小孩一动也不动了，已经死了。
Then they realized that this child has been killed.
那有一个长得高头大马的一个人
，There was this tall guy,
穿着白色的衣服，白色的裤子
，came with you know.White garments.
他的脸上呢，就是很温和的一个脸孔。
A very gentle, pleasant face.
但是他的眼眶里面是都是泪水。
But he was tearing.
他来到这孩子的面前。
Came to the kid lying there.
他把他抱起来。
He held him up.
仍然哭着。
And then he was still crying.
这些陌生人在周围都讲说 ，Excuse me, 你认识他吗？
So the people ask him, do you know him?
这个穿着白色上衣、白色裤子的男人一句话都不说。
This person holding him in white garments, he did not say anything.
他本来他讲不出来
，He could not say anything.
后来他很小声的说，这是我最好的朋友。
Then softly he said, this is my best friend.
他把这个孩子。抱在手上的时候，然后带他的尸体回到他爸爸的家里面。
So he carried this boy, his body back to his home.
然后呢，就告诉这孩子的爸爸。
And he told the child's father.
他告诉这孩子的爸爸说。这是我最好的朋友。
He told the father, "This is my best friend."
然后，轻轻的亲着这小男孩的上颚。
And then he kissed the boy's forehead.
然后对着这小男孩小声的说
，and spoke softly to him.
他说：“谢谢你送我的礼物。
Thank you for your present, your gift.
我很喜欢。
I like it.
我们很快要见面了。
We'll see you soon.
因为你会与我在一起。
You will be with me forever. 这个小男孩他的最好的朋友是耶稣。It's his best friend, this boy, his best friend is Jesus.
耶稣在他每一天听他祷告的时候是他的好朋友。
See, because he speaks to Jesus every day, he became Jesus' best friend.
当这小男孩断气的时候，耶稣仍然是他最好的朋友。
And when he passed away, Jesus was still his best friend.
耶稣告诉他说，很快你就会回到我这里来了。
And Jesus told him, very quickly, you'll be with me.
我们还是会在一起享受这个好朋友的关系。
We'll continue this best friend relationship.
康健的人用不着医生。
Those who are well need no physician.
有病的人才用得着。
Only those who are sick needs a physician.
说我来本不是招义人，乃是招罪人。
Jesus says, I came not to call the righteous, but to save sinners.
我们都需要做一个重要的决定。
We need to have to make a important decision.
耶稣随时都接纳我们。
Jesus always accepts us.
我们也要选择接受耶稣。
We must always agree to accept Jesus.
在这世上有很多重要的事情。
There are many important things in our lives.
我们每天在忙碌，都是为了做一些重要的事。
We seem to be very busy every day to do something which we think is important.
但是我告诉你，人生有一个很重要、很重要的一件事。
But in life, there is something which is most significant.
最重要的事是我们的名字是要写在神的生命册上。
It is that to enable our names to be written in the book of life.
当我们的名字写在生命册上的时候，有一天我们离开这世间的时候，我们就要回到耶稣的怀抱里面去。
If our names are written in the book of life, one day when we leave this earth, we will be going back to Jesus.
感谢神，我们当中大部分的人，我们都已经做了这个决定。
But most of us here have made this decision.
有些人已经受洗了，有些人还没受洗。
Some have been baptized, some have not.
但是我们心里面领受耶稣成为我们的救主之后，
In our hearts when we accept Jesus as our personal Savior,
我们的名字就写在那生命册上。
Our names are being written in the book of life.
我们不单只是在这一生我们能够得到神的医治，
Not that you not only receive healing while we are on earth,
我们能够得到神给我们的全人的医治，
But we can also receive the total healing of God in our lives.
我们不单能够在今世不断地见证神怎么样的医治我们各样的疾病，
We can also testify not only this world about the healing of Jesus.
我们更能够不断地告诉人说，因信了耶稣基督，我有永恒的盼望。
We can always tell our friends that because of our trust in Jesus, we have an eternal hope.
所以希望我们庆祝圣诞的时候，我们把握这个机会，不断地把这救恩的信息分享出去。
So during this time of Christmas, let us share the hope that is in us with others.
如果我们当中有人还没有信耶稣的，
If in our midst anybody who has not received Jesus,
我希望有这样的一个机会来带领你信耶稣。
I hope that I can lead you to Jesus.
因为我们这人生的指望呢，不单只是今世的各种物质上的东西。
Because the purpose in our lives is not just achieve certain material benefits.
更重要的是，我们能够得到神的赦免跟神的爱。
But most important, we need to receive the forgiveness of Jesus and His love.
我想这个时候我们来唱一首诗歌 We are the reason 我请我们那三位猛男来加入我们这两个猛男的阵容、yeah. 来Let's sing this song We are the reason It's a beautiful song It's such an old song really But it's still so touching 我真的很喜欢这首歌
children, we would dream of Christmas fun and all the gifts and toys we knew we'll find, but we never realized a baby bought one blessed night, gave us the greatest gift. Thank you for forgiving us our sins.
感谢主，你医治我们的疾病。
Thank you for healing us.
感谢主，在这教会里面，主啊，我们经历了你神迹，又这更多更多的神迹。
So that we can experience the miracles that in our lives.
感谢主，你一直的看顾着我们。
Thank you, Lord, for taking care of us.
主啊，为这我们当中还未信主的朋友们来祷告。
I want to pray those who are among us who are not baptized.
我也祷告主啊，求主你也亲自的感动他们。
Lord, we just ask that your Spirit will touch their hearts.
愿主啊，你的拯救也临到他，临到他们的家人。
So that your salvation and saving grace will also reach their family members.
叫这个圣诞的唯一的原因，就是主你的拯救这样的一件事情能够成就在他们的生命中。
So that the real reason for Christmas, the salvation of souls, will reach their hearts, their family members.
听我们的祷告，赐给众人平安。
Give us your peace.
奉耶稣基督的名祷告。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen. 大家请坐。